Action.
Hey guys, welcome back to Gavin's Science Show. Today we're going to do a fun little experiment called rainbow milk. In this experiment, let's see what happens when you add dish soap to milk and food coloring. Let's put in the 50 milliliters of milk. Now let's put in the cool three colors I brought in today. Ooh, that's so cool, isn't it? Now let's see what happens if we can stir it. If we stir it. Even cooler. That's it for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.